Once there was a guy born and raised in the West. Detective novels were all that he blessed. Ordinary subjects didn't hold his interest. Man, that guy stood out from the rest. Kicked out of home, when kicked out of school. His head did not meet all the rules. The label to lay about, the rumors were right. But he wasn't nice, I never got in his drive.
The next Pez lineup, and also I'm doing a little some other self. So if my sort of my work sticker and my things, well, I'm also doing as well. Okay, so, and then to finish off, I've got the Pez as well. Okay, so, the Pez that I collected, so, we're nearly at the base for branding section. So the collection that I've been working on YouTube, it's under the name as well. So if you check my YouTube channel and see my MM's collection, then it's under there. So that's where I did do the lives recorded for the given somewhere in there for Pez, plus on the work collection as well. You can see on my Albert channel as well. Okay, so I've got some exciting news as well. I also got told this week that If I was to do Bitwave shows as well. So this has happened, I think, Saturday tonight. I'll check messages again. Just make sure that I'm actually doing it. So, yeah. So, it's version of 6E's. It'll be Saturdays from 12 to 1. So I'm checking the online page, just make sure that it's happening. So I'll pre-record it and I'll go from there. So I'm looking forward to it. Should be super, super good. So, guys, I'm also checking to see if I'm live as well. And yeah, so I'm live as well in there. Okay, so now from noon till 1. Okay, so awesome. I'm doing a sticker live as well on here, so it'll be a 10 minute live. I'll show about 11 minute live. So I show you some stickers and then I'll do another work and things again. Okay, so what I'm not doing is that I'll schedule the SOs one tomorrow. Not tomorrow, I mean. And then bottles and cans back gets empty. And I'll schedule it for about 9 PM ish, depending on how much time that we've got as well. Depending on what time it is at time when I film it live. Okay. So they'll be part of the sticker collection too. So it's something to look forward to as well. Okay, so plus also this week, as I did my nails as well. It's a bit similar to what you've seen in my last one on Sunday. So yeah. Okay, so I'm now gonna show you my little Pez. I think so, but so I was meant to live on New Year's Eve for about 9 minutes, but I started listening to Bitwaves, listening to the Request Fest as well. Okay, so due to South Side Ball, I'll schedule it for the day that we run out of them. Room in the kitchen, bought some cans packing in the kitchen. Okay, so I'm gonna show you now my little Pez. So this is my little Kibbe. So this is what it looks like on this side. So it's got rainbow as the heart, as the belly. So on this side, and this one on this side, and this is where it's a bit slightly pink, eh? So for those who didn't catch that earlier, okay, well that's it for me for now. Do that, I'll just quickly say that I'll be starting up a page if I need to, or if I start another page, it will be my collection as well. But I'll be doing my broadcast from here still, so yeah, okay, well, I'll leave, well, I'll get off this live. So I'll see yous on the next live. So until then, bye for now.
always my